Okay, welcome back. We're playing Stranded Alien Dawn, and this is episode 27. Okay, so, let's get that battery repaired. Get Connor to do that. Oh, someone's repairing it. Okay, so I'm happy with the defense so far. We need an attack from the right side over here. I want to see how they interact with this fence and gate. If they do sort of walk around, which no, I don't think they will, because these will shoot them and they'll try to attack the fence. Yeah, so I'm going to have to set up this area too. How will I set that up? Well, I guess I'll. You can. Oh, she's got the nanotubes. So that's good. So I kind of just want to do that. So, how's our fuel? Oh, and I wanted to look at this. So, we're doing like mushroom there, fruitcake, and bread. So, fruitcake, and bread. I'll do sweet meat bites here. I'll do that. And then I'll do. Oh, this is confusing. So just. I'm just gonna get rid of everything. And we're gonna focus on coffee first. And chef's recipes. Oh, monster spaghetti. So it's actually a vegetarian. Yeah, so we'll just keep this simple. I definitely want coffee. Just get rid of that. I want to simplify. Simplify the cues. So I think that's the main problem, is they're not getting all the food they need, the different varieties. So no one's repairing that. Can you do that, Samantha? Oh, missing resources. I need some alloys, I assume. Yeah, metal alloys. Man, I go through that so quickly. Okay, so I do have it around here. What is she crafting? Oh, sniper. Okay, so I got coffee. Oh right, and for the research. So maybe I don't have that. Maybe I haven't unlocked that research to ferment insect meat. So I'm just gonna get this stuff done. I'll need first aid kits eventually. And this stuff won't take me too long. Wow, running out of metals here. So, what's Connor doing? I'm gonna send Connor on an expedition. So high physical skill. So I'll send Connor there. The more armor I get, the less I'll have to craft for a while. Oh, I guess I spent a lot with those wind turbines. Okay, we're getting some variety in food. Ratatouille. Oh, I still didn't get that. So I'm just gonna get Samantha to haul this. Oh, no available storage. I'll just put some here for the time being. Okay. What's Vanessa doing? Can you build that? Okay, so I have. Got 9 coffee there, okay. And hopefully Connor gets back soon. Not sure which direction he went. Oh right, he just reached it. I scavenged some as much scrap metal as I could and find a railgun sniper. Oh, that's good. Oh, so these are charging and it's nighttime. A meteor. Of course, go ahead. Okay, I got first aid kits. So you can combat any wound or illness with a proper first aid kit. Let's see if I unlocked any more research. Not yet. Oh, Connor is going to be tired. That's strange. So if my batteries malfunctioned or my turrets won't work. Oh, that's not good. So I'm gonna have to prioritize some mining. Have a research wine making. Okay, we're getting some ore. So this is a little bit risky. So I'll just cancel those for now. Okay, so that's working. So Connor needs to rest. She dropped it. Put Samantha right there. Oh, Vanessa's way back there. Oh, it's New Year's Eve too. Yeah, now as soon as they arrive, I get this warning under unpowered devices. Oh, so that's interesting. These guys are walking around. But if these turrets were working, they might have tried to go closer. I'm gonna have to keep them both there. gonna stay there. Okay, they broke through. No. Let's just get down here. Kinda messed this up. So I'm gonna have to get Connor up. I'm gonna get Connor there. So, yeah, let me just... Yeah, I kind of messed that one up. Well, I have a ton of stone. That's excellent. Yeah, so I don't... Ever since I disabled eating raw food, I don't think they're throwing up. And they spent so much time just throwing up. So that's a real time saver. Oh, it's almost spring, wow. So I'm gonna get all of that ore. Even there. Huh. So everything's working again. So 30% chance to get drunk. As soon as they attack, my devices are underpowered. Or unpowered. So... it's kind of a strange thing. Is there a reason for this? As long as the power demand in the grid is higher than the power supply, all consumers stop working. Oh, so they're discharging way too much. Okay, so that's a problem that a diesel engine could solve. So diesel engines are noisy. I'm just gonna put it out here, and I'll have to set up the sensors. So this will be a low battery sensor. I guess it can go on the floor there, that's where it likes to go. Yep, that's fine. So I'll need some scrap metal for that, alloys for that. I wonder if they can just get that done. It's running right now. I think I'll just put it down to control circuit 10. And then I'll get this done as soon as possible. This low battery sensor. So Jack needs to cook. I need you to cook. Okay, Vanessa's doing that. So, oh, this cooks two meals at a time. That's nice. And let's see if Emmeline can get that sensor done. So this is on right now. It says 0 out of 50. Where did Emmeline go? Hey, Vanessa, can you... I know Jack can, but I need him cooking. Oh, so that's why, okay. Connor, can you do this? Okay, so this is running, and active circuit 10. So the threshold will be when batteries get to 40%. Change it to circuit 10, and this to circuit 10. So this should turn on if I get into that power issue again. Yep, 10, 10. So I need more alloys to do repairs. So Connor and Jack are mining. Yeah, so that issue with the devices becoming unpowered, that should be solved now. Oh, Kana is vomiting. Oh, she just vomited. It's just to eat. So I don't see any meals there. Device isn't working. So just cook some bread. And need to keep my metal in stock. I guess that's not done yet. So I'm just going to wake Conrad. Get him to do some stew. His happiness is going up. So let's see if he's hungry. So we send Connor out on an expedition. That's 3 hours travel time. So that's the distillery. Oh, wait. So with the distillery, I can make alcoholic beverages or sweet syrup. So sweet syrup would be good. Don't have the alloys though. Yeah, the freezer's not working, so stuff is rotting. Yeah, so things can easily get out of hand. I found a military grade reinforced crate where the meteorite fell. It's quite damaged, but its contents should be okay. Okay, let's see what that is. Just a 3-hour journey. Okay, so both stoves are working. Yeah, I might just temporarily remove that field. Okay, solar eclipse. And this is when the generator might. Oh, got a pike. Okay, that's good. So I'll keep an eye to see if that diesel turns on. That diesel generator. Yeah, take this stuff with you. Better variety of meals, there's two options. We're getting some alloys. Oh, I have a ton of ore. Oh, I've got two furnaces too. I'm gonna try reducing their sleep time. So I get 1 more hour of work out of them. Freeing up this should help. And I might remove this field as well. Euphoria. So Emmeline feels great. So Connor will heal Connor. So it's 11 o'clock. What's he gonna do? He's repairing. So I'll send Samantha on an expedition. Just check this stuff out. So this is all physical skill. Oh, okay. So another ancient alien device. It's 9 hours. We'll send her. Oh, Emmeline maxed out cooking. Oh, I got monster spaghetti. Yeah, I really want to get my meals up to like 20 or something. Spaghetti and then sweet meat bites. you fix this? So handle will be repairs. Okay, so construction's repairing. So Samantha and Connor are interested in that. Okay, I found an experimental brainwashing machine. Oh, I've already done this. So I can actually So I had a bit of a crash there. Just lost a few hours though. So make sure it's still working. So now I can I got enough stone so I can expand the living area, the bedroom area. Yeah, so that looks level. Right, I have to move that. Okay. Be able to just deconstruct that. Yeah, that does it look level. And the roof. Okay, so it took the roof out as well. Okay, I'll just do it this way. Let's get those walls up. I mean, this is quite easy to do. I don't mind it. What did I do there? But perhaps I need the walls first. No, I just had the axis too high. Okay, so temperature is fine. So I think 4x3 gives them a bonus. Plus I can fit two beds nicely. So let's work on that while they're sleeping and stuff. Yeah, that's perfect. Perfect fit. And just give them wood doors. Yeah, this is gonna look nice. So no deficit for stone, that's good. Ton of nanotubes, that's awesome. I might get Jack and some synthetic leggings. Some trousers. Or maybe it'll be too hot. Let's give Con a sniper rifle. Oh, okay. It's 26 of those. I could like one shot those with the sniper. Oh, they're already attacking. Yeah, and they have range. So it is good that I built a wall. Not sure how far they can shoot. Get her up there. Or put her up there. Oh, it's just one that's attacking. But I'll get ready anyways. So I can get Jack up here and maybe I can lure some or at least trim their numbers down. His injuries, like, it's not too bad. So just switch spots with Connor. That's not too bad. So I just get insect meat from them. Draft her. So they get some cover here. Okay, so that was not too bad. It kind of makes me think I should get, you know, a wall further out. So I should expand that. Thank you. I should put together. Just keep a little bit of space. Yeah, as always, I need a ton of metal. Well, before it was fuel, now it's metal. Oh, I went to the stone pretty quick. Use scrap metal or yeah, 3 scrap. Of silicon. I'm gonna remove these fields, just keep the one. There's silicon on the ground here too. Rid of this one too. Temperature's good. Oh, I'll need a cooler in here. there's no control circuit. That should be off. So that's circuit 3. They can both go there. The air conditioners have their own thermometer. That thermometer done. That thermostat. That should turn off this. I wonder if I needed that. Okay, you handle the heaters. It's not working. So I'll put this on 9, just as a test. It seems to be doing something. And that's just staying on. So I guess it's going off and on. That's done. Okay, thank you for the likes and subscribes. Please keep subscribing. I mean, well, if you're not subscribed, please subscribe. And please keep liking the channels and leaving comments. I read them all. And we'll see you on the next episode.